boy sailing down a river uncovers a treasure that changes his life. Picture this. You're walking down the street when something out of place catches your eye. As you get a closer look, you realize it's something very valuable. A rare baseball card or something. You can't help but smile wide because your day just went from ordinary to extraordinary within seconds. Sounds too good to be true, huh? While one young boy was sailing down a river in Austria, he spotted something odd floating in the water. Naturally, he submerged himself for a closer inspection and soon realized he'd stumbled across something far more precious than your typical river debris. The Danube River is the second longest river in Europe, and it cuts through 10 different countries, including Vienna, the capital of Austria. And as one young boy discovered, the river sometimes contains much more than just water and fish. It was early in the morning when the young boy and his father went sailing down the Danube. It was a scenic journey they'd taken dozens of times before, and the weather was perfect for an enjoyable day on the water. The duo cruised along the calm water, waving to other boats as they passed. Not long into their journey, however, the boy told his father to slow down the boat. He saw something odd floating in the water nearby. As they maneuvered the boat closer, they were still unsure about what the mysterious objects were, but they could tell they were little bits of paper of some kind. No one was in the immediate area, so where could they have come from? Under the supervision of his father, the boy jumped into the river to gather up all of the paper. There seemed to be hundreds of rectangular pieces. As soon as the boy finally grabbed one and looked at it, he screamed out to his father. There, floating in the river all around the young boy, was a plethora of cash. After the boy was finished gathering all of the money, he and his father made an important phone call. The boy's father contacted the local authorities. The police were quick to respond, and they too were amazed at the boy's discovery. This was a lot of moolah to find floating in the river. Austrian laws state when money is found and turned in to the authorities, the finder gets to keep 5 to 10% of the total amount, assuming the money isn't linked to illegal dealings. And this young boy found roughly $115,000. The police weren't able to link it to any criminal activity, and once the money was brought into the station and completely dried, the boy and his father received their cut, $11,500. The father and son couldn't believe their luck. After taking home their hefty cut of the find, they immediately started to do some research. They couldn't possibly be the only people to experience something like this. They soon found out they weren't alone at all.